I can't see it. Adopt Me, Tower of Hell, Brookhaven, Meep City, Piggy, Murder Mystery 2, Welcome to Bloxburg, Roblox!
Here's a great game to play in Roblox.
In this game, Mr. Pickle is keeping you in detention over the whole weekend. Your goal is to try and escape the school building by solving puzzles, parkour, and even by racing. You can move and throw specific objects.
Okay, I got it. Oh no!
What makes this game so fun and ordinary is that it has a variety of purposes.
Oh.
You even have a boss fight at the end.
Yo, what the hell?
The game is called Great School Breakout.
Yes, Pumpy Wumpy?
Mommy, can I play Roblox?
No! Oh, I mean, sure.
Yay! Thank you so much! Also, I'm gonna need one thousand Robux.
Why do you need so much?
I have to look out for the Baba Girls.
Oh, okay.
Lil Timmy goes on Roblox, turns on voice a changer.
What is this mess? How am I supposed to get Baba Girls looking like this? I need to go change this mess.
Lil Timmy changes his avatar.
Okay now, that's more like it. I'm gonna be getting all of the Baba Girls now. Let's join our door now and look for some Baba Girls.
Lil Timmy, also known as that baddie boy, 12343, joins Ragdoll.
Okay now, who wants to be my Baba Girl? Say me!
Me!
What the fuck was that?
That was me!
Why do you sound like that?
I'm just trolling, gosh!
Oh, LOL?
Here's a fun tycoon game to play in Roblox.
In this game, you're the mayor of your own town. Your goal is to grow your city by building houses to increase the population. Once your population grows, you're able to build shops or businesses, which will then increase your next payout. You can build decorations to make your own town look more attractive to the people. Or you can build roads to increase the dynamics of your city.
The game is called Build Your Own Town by Wasteverse.
Try not to sing. Rules. No singing, no dancing, no lip syncing, no humming, no reacting. Let's start.
Baby, we built this house, a memory.
program I did a Weird Weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6 feet 2 in a compact, no slack.